Francis Borgia High School. Tonight's home opener pits the visiting Union Wildcats against your St. Francis Borgia Knights. Both teams were victorious last Friday, with Union edging the Washington Blue Jays. Prior to kickoff, we will have a dedication to this new, gorgeous, beautiful field, followed by the national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand, remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem. Georgia fans, get on your feet, put your hands together, and make some noise for your 2022 St. Francis Borgia Football Knights. Tonight's officials, referee Michael Craig, umpire Frank Gentile, linesman Dan Wheeler, line judge Nick DiCarlo, and back judge Mark Lumpa. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand while Father Mike Boehm leads us in prayer in dedication to the new Bank of Washington Field here at St. Francis Borgia High School.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome. On behalf of Mr. Schutte and the entire Borgia family, welcome to the Bank of Washington Field at St. Francis Borgia Stadium. Let us pray. God of all goodness, we come before you with hearts full of gratitude. We thank you for our new field turf, which provides a new and safer surface. We thank you for the donors and all who worked so hard to make this possible. We thank you for the Borgia players, band members, students, coaches, and officials who will use this field. We thank you for all the teams that will come here for competition, and we pray that you keep all of the participants safe. We thank you for the parents, family members, and community members who come to support these teams. Lord, through the intercession of St. Francis Borgia, may your blessing descend on our new Bank of Washington Field at St. Francis Borgia Stadium, and on all who will come here to enjoy our renewed facility for years to come. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit descend upon us and all who use this field. Amen.
Number 13, Lucas Cope will be kicking off for the Wildcats. Deep to receive, number 3, Nathan Kell, and number 10, Preston Lober. Kell with the return. Thank you. Pascal with the return, met by number 21, Hayden Parmenter. Zeltman at quarterback for the Knights. Zeltman with the carry, 2 yard pickup. Brought down by number 15, Parker Schrader. Second and 8 for the Knights. Zeltman hands off to number 36, Trenton Vollmer. Tackled by number 50 of Union, Jacob Russell. Pickup of 1, 3rd and 7 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass intended for Kell, incomplete. Defending on the play, number 25, Wyatt Bierke. 4th and 7 for the Knights. Number 42, Justin Mort, back to punt for the Knights. Colton Morrow, number 26, back to receive. Mort's punt down at the 42-yard line. Wildcats take over on Borges' 42-yard line, 1st and 10. Pass complete to number 14, incomplete, 2nd and 10 for the Wildcats. Touchdown, Wyatt Bierke. Number 13, Coke on to attempt the point after. Out of the hold of Colton Mora. Point after attempt is good. 7-0, Union. Raquel and Lober back to receive for the Knights. 13, Cope to kick off for the Wildcats. Nathan Kell with the return. Kell tripped up by number 14, Nick D'Onofrio. Knights take over first and 10 with the ball at the 28-yard line. Zeltman's pass intended for Kell, incomplete. 26, Colton Morrow defending on the play. Second and 10 for the Knights. Zeltman hit hard at the line of scrimmage by number 54, Alex Mendenhall. Third and 11 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass intended for number 6, Tate Marquardt, incomplete, defended on the play by number 25, Wyatt Bierke. Fourth down for the Knights. Into punt, number 42, Justin Mort. Colton Morrow back for the Wildcats. Mort's punt rolls down to the 15-yard line. First and 10 for the Wildcats. Colton Morrow with the carry. Tripped up by number 1, Jordan Mohesky. First and 10 for the Wildcats. Huge pass intended for number 26, Colton Morrow. Jordan Mohesky defending on the play. Second and 10 for Union. Wyatt Bierke with the carry. Pickup of 9, 3rd and 1. Assisting on the tackle, number 1, Jordan Mahesky, and number 3, Nathan Kell. Hayden Parmenter brought down behind the line of scrimmage by number 17, Ben Lousy. There's a flag on the play. Holding against the Wildcats. That places the ball at the 21-yard line. 3rd and 15 for the Wildcats. Illegal procedure against the Wildcats. Official timeout. Third and 21 for the Wildcats. Williams with the keeper to the 35-yard line, brought down by number 8, Hayden Wolf. First and 10 for Union. Yeah. Wyatt Bierke, number 25, with the carry. Brought down on the play by number 36, Trenton Ballmer. Pickup of 8, 2nd and 2 for the Wildcats. Hayden Parmenter pulls down to the 20-yard line, brought down by number 36, Trenton Ballmer. 1st and 10. Parmenter with the carry, pickup of 4. Number 17, Ben Lousy with the stop. 2nd and 7. Hayden Parmenter again with the carry, brought down on the play by Jordan Mahesky, number 1 for the Knights. Pickup of 2, 3rd and 5. Huge pass intended for number 3, Brendan Struby, defended on the play by number 6, Tate Marquardt. Brings up a 4th down for the Wildcats. Fourth and 5 at the 15-yard line. Hayden Parmenter with the carry. Touchdown, Union. There is a flag on the play. Holding against the Wildcats. Fourth and 13 for the Wildcats. Hughes' pass is incomplete. Flag on the play. Holding against the Wildcats, declined by the Knights, and Borgia will take over on downs. 1st and 10. Ball at the 23-yard line. Zeltman with the keeper. Pickup of 5, brought down on the play by number 25, Wyatt Bierke. 2nd down for the Knights. Zeltman again with the carry, brought down behind the line of scrimmage. Number 7, Killian Cordia with the stop. Brings up 3rd down for the Knights, 3rd and 10. Zeltman's pass complete to number 6, Tate Marquardt. Number 14, Nick D'Onofrio with the stop. That's a first down for the Knights. 1st and 10. Ball at the 34-yard line. Homer with the carry, pickup of 2. Initial contact made by number 54, Alex Mendenhall. Second and 7 for the Knights. Feldman's pass complete to Kell. Takes it to the 41-yard line. Number 14, Nick D'Onofrio, and number 51, Brady Lousy with the stop for the Wildcats. 3rd and 3 for the Knights. Aiden Wolf with the carry, stopped at the line of scrimmage, no gain. Brady Lousy with the stop. 4th and 2 for the Knights. Mort back to punt for the Knights. Mort's punt down at the 14-yard line. 13-yard line by number 14, Will Herr. Union's ball, 1st and 10 at the 13-yard line. Bierke with the carry, stopped on the play by number 17, Ben Lousy. Pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. Hughes pass complete to number 14, Nick D'Onofrio. Flag on the play. Malmert with the stop. Penalty assessed against the Knights, roughing the passer. 15-yard penalty, personal foul. First and 10 for the Wildcats, ball at the 45. Bierke with the carry. Pickup of one, 78, Andrew Mounting with the stop. Second and 8 for the Wildcats. Thirteen-yard pickup for number 21, Hayden Farmenter. Cabron Kelling with the stop. First down, Union. One with the carry, flag on the play. Personal foul assessed against the Wildcats. Puts the ball at their own 46-yard line. First down. Number 11, Ryan Rapert with the carry. Brought down by number 36, Trenton Vollmer. Pickup of 11, second and 9. And that's the end of the first quarter. Union Wildcats 7, Borgia Knights 0. We would ask that everyone stay off the rocks on the north side of the field. Thank you for your cooperation. Second down for the Wildcat. Hughes pass complete to number 11, Ryan Rapert. Flag on the play. Number 14, Will Hurd, defending on the play. Pass interference against the Knights. Union elects to decline. First and goal. Touchdown, Hughes. Lucas Koch on to attempt the point after. Out of the hold of number 26, Colton Mora. Point after attempt is good. 14-0 Union. Nathan Kell and Preston Rover back to receive for the Knights. Koch will be kicking for the Wildcats. Kell with the return. Brought down by number 14, Nick D'Onofrio. First and 10 for the Knights, ball at the 25-yard line. Ball at the 24-yard line. Delton under center. Hand off to Lousy. Pick up a 3. Second and 7 for the Knights. Zelton brought down on the play by number 15, Parker Schrader, and number 50, Jacob Russell. No gain on the play. Third down for the Knights. Screen pass to number 8, Hayden Wolf. Sniffed out by number 13, Lucas Koch. Loss of 2, 4th and 9 for the Knights. Justin Mort back to punt for the Knights. Colton Morrow. Back for the Wildcats to receive. Mort's punt rolls out of bounds at the 43-yard line. First and 10 for Union. Thank you. Hughes handoff to number 25, Wyatt Bierke. Ben Lousy, number 17, making the tackle. Pickup of two, second and eight. Hughes pass complete to number five, Garrett Walbrecht. Nathan Gell with the stop. Third and one. Bierke again with the carry. No gain on the play. Fourth down for the Wildcats. Number 72, Jack Geeney with the tackle. Fourth and one. Number 21, Hayden Parmenter, drug down at the 39-yard line. Stopped on the play by number 38, Hayden Lucas. First and 10. Parmenter again with the carry. 14, Will Herr with the stop. Pickup of eight, second and two. Hughes handoff to number 13, Lucas Cope. Pickup of one. Stopped on the play by number 36, Trenton Vollmer. Third and one for the Wildcats. Bierke picks up the first down. Number eight, Hayden Wolf on the tackle. First and 10 at the 24-yard line. Lucas Cope with the carry. Pick up a four. Stopped on the play by number three, Nathan Kell. Second and four. Bierke with the carry. Number 75, Jack Boone with the initial tackle. Third and one. Hughes around the right end. He picks up the first down. Ben Lousy, number 17, with the stop. First and 10 for the Wildcats. Touchdown, Parmenter. There's a flag on the play. Preliminary indication, holding against the Wildcats. Huge pass complete to number 21, Parmenter. Touchdown, Union. Coke on to attempt the point after. Out of the hold of Morrow. Coke's point after is successful. 21-0, Union. Official timeout. Coke to kick off for the Wildcats with Kell. And Lober back to receive for the Knights. Will Herr with the return. Ball on the 43-yard line, tackled on the play by number 63, Kai Mattau. First and 10 for the Knights, ball at the 43-yard line. Cohen Zeltman sacked behind the line of scrimmage by number 13, Lucas Cope. Loss of five on the play. second and 15 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass complete to number 36, Trenton Vollmer. First and 10 for the Knights. Ball at the 42-yard line. Zeltman's pass intended for number 3, Nathan Kell. Incomplete. Number 13, Lucas Cope, defending on the play. Second and 10 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass complete. The number 1, Jordan Maheski. Tackled by number 13, Lucas Cove. First and 10 for the Knights. Ball at the 30-yard line. Illegal procedure against the Knights. 5-yard penalty. First and 15 from the 35. Quarterback draw. Zeltman picks up 2. Alex Mendenhall in on the tackle for the Wildcats. Second and 13 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass complete to number 3, Nathan Kell. Takes the ball down to the 25-yard line. Marcus Sansom defending on the play. Third and 5 for the Knights. Zeltman takes the ball down to the 22-yard line, stopped on the play by number 70, Killian Cordia, and number 50, Jacob Russell. Fourth and 2 for the Knights. Thank you. Kell picks up the first down, taken out of bounds by number 50, Jacob Russell. First down for the Knights, ball marked at the 14-yard line. Timeout, Borgia. Wolf with the carry, down to the 2-yard line. Timeout, Borgia. Wolf again with the carry. Timeout, Borgia. Ball at the 1-yard line. Touchdown, Borgia. Bowen Zeltman with the keeper. Borgia on the scoreboard. Zach Mort to attempt the point after, out of a hold of number one, Jordan Maheski. Mort's point after attempt is good. With 3.8 seconds left in the first half, Union 21, Borgia 7. Parker Schrader, Hayden Parmenter, and Wyatt Bierke back to receive for the Wildcats. 47, Zach Mort to kick off for the Knights. Kick is fielded by number 25, Wyatt Bierke. 17, Ben Herr with the stop. Ben Lousy. Halftime score, Union Wildcats 21, Borgia Knights 7. Tonight, to start off your halftime entertainment, the Starry Knights dance team. Don't forget to mark your calendar for the Oxfest Music Festival to be held Saturday, September 17th at the main stage in the Washington Fairgrounds. Gates open at 11:30 with the first band playing at noon. This year there will be six bands performing, co-headlined by local favorite Savannah, followed by the St. Louis band Rocking Chair, who will be performing the ultimate tribute to the Eagles. Tickets can be purchased online at oxfestmusicfestival.org. And if you enter the code word Borgia, you can get $5 off your ticket. That's Saturday, September 17th, Oxfest Music Festival at the fairgrounds.
I feel the master. I feel the y'all ready. They ready. Well, come on. Well, come on. Y'all ready. They ready. Come to do the rest. Step in the way, multiple shots are going through the test.
ladies and gentlemen, get out your 50-50 tickets. I'll give you a second and then read the winning number. Tonight's winning number tonight's winning number, and the drawing is for $171. The number is 2231814. 2231814. You can pick up your winnings by the admission gate behind the concession stand. Thank you for your participation. Area scores of interest. Herman leads South Callaway 14-0 at half. St. James trails Lutheran South 7-0. Owensville leads Eldon 14-6. Pacific trails Francis Howell Central 14-7 at half. And Washington is up 14-0 over Warrington at half. Parker Schrader, Hayden Parmenter, and Wyatt Bierke back to receive for the Union Wildcats. Number 47, Zach Mort, will be kicking off for the Knights. Mort's kick fielded by Palmer. Brought down by number 35, Cabron Kelling. First and 10 for the Wildcats. Ball at the 31-yard line. Wyatt Bierke with the carry, brought down on the play by number 3, Nathan Kell. Second and 1 after the pickup of 9. Huge pass. Intended for number 26, Zoltan Morrow. Incomplete. Jordan Maheski defending on the play. Third and 1 for the Wildcats. Bierke again with the carry. Kell and Vollmer in on the tackle. First down for the Wildcats. Three-yard pickup by Parmenter. 17, Ben Lousy with the stop. Second and 7 for the Wildcats. Timeout, injury on the field. Third and 3 for the Wildcats. Ball spotted on the right hash. Parmenter with the carry, stopped on the play by Ben Lousy. picks up the first down, first and 10 for the Wildcats. Parmenter again with the carry. Initial tackled by number 17, Ben Lousy. Pickup of 2, second and 8. Huge pass. Huge pass intended for number 26, Colton Mora. Incomplete. Number 1, Jordan Maheski, there to break it up. Third and 8. Huge pass intended for number 11, Ryan Rapert. Defending on the play, number 3, Nathan Kell. Fourth down. Pass incomplete, intended for number 11, Ryan Rapert. Hayden Wolf, number 8 for Borgia, defending. The Wildcats turn the ball over on downs. First and 10 for the Knights, ball at the 30-yard line. Cohen Zeltman with a 25-yard pickup. Brought down on the play by number 8, Braden Pratt. Zeltman's handoff to number 6, Tate Marquardt, with the sweep around the left end. Forced out by number 26, Colton Mora. That's a 5-yard pickup. Second and 5 for the Knights. Around the left end, pickup of 1. Colton Morrow with the stop. Third and 4 for the Knights. Thank you. Zeltman's pass intended for three. Nathan Kell, incomplete. Fourth and four for the Knights. Zeltman's pass complete to number one, Jordan Mahesky. First down for the Knights. Pratt defending on the play for the Wildcats. Official timeout. Going Zeltman's pass complete to number three, Nathan Kell. Touchdown, Borgia. Ward on to attempt the point after, out of the hold of Mahesky. Kick is up and good. With 7 minutes left in the third quarter, Borgia 14, Union 21. Timeout on the field. We have an injured player. Zach Mort on to kick off for the Knights. Parker Schrader, Hayden Parmenter, and Wyatt Bierke back to receive for the Wildcats. Schrader up front. Mentor with the return. to the 29-yard line. Number 14, Will Herr with the tackle. First and 10. First and 10, ball mark on the left hash on the 29-yard line. Hughes pass complete to number 11, Ryan Rapert. Number 38, Lucas Harden with defending on the play. First down for the Wildcats. Number 25, Wyatt Bierke. 11-yard pickup, first down. Bierke again with the carry down to the 32-yard line. First down. Ben Lousy with the tackle. Timeout for an injury. Bierke again with the carry. 6-yard pickup. Lucas Harden with the tackle for the Knights. Second down. Hughes with the keeper. Around the right end, brought down by number 8, Hayden Wolf. First down, Wildcats. Flag on the play. Substitute infraction on the Knights. Five-yard penalty. First and 5 for the Wildcats. Ball on the 13-yard line. Aiden Parmenter with the carry. Nathan Kell, number three, on the stop. Parmenter's carry results in a first down. Parmenter again with the carry. Second down for the Wildcats. Second and goal, ball on the 5-yard line. Touchdown, Union. Number 21, Hayden Parmenter with the touchdown. Lucas Koch on to attempt the point after. Out of the hold of Colton Morrow. Kick is up and good. Nathan Kell and Preston Lober back to receive for the Knights. Coke to kick off for the Wildcats. Kell with the return. Kell returns to the 36-yard line. However, there is a flag on the play. Cal was brought down by number 13, Lucas Cope. Preliminary indication, block in the back against the Knights. Traction backs up the ball to the 15-yard line for the Knights. First and 10. Dalton's pitch to number 36, Trenton Vollmer. Pickup of 7. Second and 3 for the Knights. Zeltman with the carry, no gain on the play. Number 26, Colton Morrow on the stop. Third down for the Knights. Feltman's pass intercepted by number 11, Ryan Rapert. Rapert returns for a touchdown. Lucas Cove on to attempt the point after. Out of the hold of Morrow. Snap by number 68, Carson Wright. Cove's point after is good. 3 minutes and 18 seconds left in the third quarter. Union Wildcats 35, New Georgia Knights 14. Kellen Lover back to return for the Knights. Cove to kick off for the Wildcats. Cal with the return. Dell returns to the 40-yard line. Brought down on the play by number 13, Lucas Cope. First and 10 for the Knights. Zeltman hands off to Vollmer. No gain on the play. 51, Brady Lousy, and 50, Jacob Russell in on the tackle for the Wildcats. Second and 10 for the Knights. Zeltman brought down behind the line of scrimmage by number 25, Wyatt Bierke. Loss of four on the play, third and 14 for the Knights. Thank you. Stoutman's pass intended for number 3, Nathan Kell. Incomplete. Defending on the play, number 25, Wyatt Bierke. Fourth and 14 for the Knights. Number 42, Justin Mort, back in punt formation for Borgia. Colton Morrow back for the Wildcats. Timeout, Borgia. Mort's punt goes out of bounds at the 49-yard line. Number 25, Bierke with the carry. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Knights. Ben Lousy credited with the tackle. First and 10 for the Knights. Ball at the 47-yard line. Zeltman around the left end. Pickup of 2. Knocked out of bounds by number 26, Colton Morrow. Second and 8 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass complete. Third and 1 for the Knights. Selfman's pass intended for number 6, Tate Marquardt. Incomplete. Defending on the play, number 26, Colton Mora. And that's the end of the third quarter. Play resumes, 4th and 1 for the Knights. Zeltman around left end. Knocked out of bounds by number 13, Lucas Cope. Time out for a measurement. Wildcats take over on downs. First and 10 for Union, ball at the 38-yard line. With the carry. Taken down by 17, Ben Lousy. That's a pickup of 4, 2nd and 6 for the Wildcats. Parmenter again with the carry. Ben Lousy with the stop. pickup of two. Third and four. Parmenter tripped up by 17, Ben Lousy. He takes the ball to the 45-yard line. First down for the Wildcats. Huge pass intended for number 26, Colton Morrow, defended on the play by number 6, Tate Markwart. Second down. Parmenter with the carry. Pickup of 6. Stopped on the play by number 14, Will Herr. Third and 4 for Union. Parmenter picks up the first down. Will Herr with the tackle. First and 10. Let's go. 25, Wyatt Bierke stumbles for a 1-yard pickup. Second and 9. Bierke again with the carry. Ben Lousy on the tackle. Ball on the 30-yard line, third and 5. Calvin Lousy again on the stop, carried by number 25, Wyatt Bierke. Fourth and 3 for the Knights. Number 13, Lucas Cope, picks up the first down. Tackled by number 14, Will Herr. Hayden Parmenter around the right end, brought down on the play by number 3, Nathan Kell. Picks up the first down, ball placed at the 9-yard line, first and goal for the Wildcats. Aiden Parmenter with the carry, stopped by a plethora of Borgianites. Pickup of two. Second down. Mentor around the left end, takes the ball down to the 2-yard line. Ben Lousy with the stop. Third and goal for the Wildcats. Coke with the carry. 38, Lucas Harden with the initial stop. Fourth down for the Wildcats. Fourth and goal. Number 13, Lucas Cope, touchdown Union. Cope to attempt the point after, out of the hold of Mora. Number 62, Connor Boardman with the snap. Coke's point after attempt is successful. 42-14, Union leading the Borgia Knights. Timeout on the field. Coach's kick goes out of bounds. The kick going out of bounds will result in the ball being spotted at the 40-yard line for the Knights. First and 10. Excuse me, 35-yard line. penalty on the play. Offsides, Borgia, 5-yard penalty. First and 15, ball at the 30-yard line. Seltman with the handoff to Ballmer. Pickup of two. Stopped on the play by number 53, Ryan Major. Second and 13. Zeltman's pass complete to Nathan Kell, brought down at the 39-yard line by number 16, Carter Schell. Third and six for the Knights. Zeltman's pass complete again to Nathan Kell. Takes the ball down to the 35-yard line. That's a first down for the Knights. Defending on the play, number 16, Carter Schell. First and 10. Zeltman's pass complete to number 6, Tate Marquardt. That picks up another first down. Defending on the play, number 3, Brendan Scrooby. Zeltman rolls this to the right, passing complete. Pass knocked down by number 50, Jacob Russell. Zeltman's pass complete to Kell. Tackled on the play by number 15, Parker Schrader. Kell takes the ball down to the 5-yard line. First and goal for the Knights. Number 8, Hayden Wolf with the touchdown. 47, Zach Mort on to attempt the point after. Out of the hold of Mahesky. Ball being snapped by number 20, Brody Denbo. Mort's point after attempt, not successful. Mort to kick off for the Knights. Mort's kickoff returned to the 39-yard line. Number 57, Nathan Keith. Connor Canute, number 7, in to play quarterback for the Wildcats. Parker Schrader with the carry takes it to the 49-yard line, which will be a first down for the Wildcats. And number 36, Trenton Ballmer with the stop. First down, Wildcats. Against the Knights. First and 5 for the Wildcats. Canute's handoff to 15, Parker Schrader. Pickup of 2, second and 3 for the Knights. Schrader again with the carry. Schrader takes the ball to the 39-yard line. That will result in a first down for the Wildcats. Number 38, Lucas Harden with the stop for the Knights. First and 10. Schrader takes the ball to the 35-yard line. Touchdown by number 20, Brody Denbo. Second and six for the Wildcats. Hughes takes a knee. And that's the ball game. Union Wildcats 42, Borgia Knights 20. Tonight's paid attendance, 4,712. Thank you for your attendance. Drive home safely and enjoy the Labor Day weekend.